Hello everyone, welcome back to English with LC. I'm the English language coach Faz Shura. Today I'm gonna teach you 8 idioms with the words day and night. So let's get started. Number 1, a night owl. My son is a night owl. He never goes to bed before 10 a.m. A night owl is someone who stays up late at night. 2, call today. We've gotten a lot done. Let's call today. Call today means to stop working for the rest of the day. 3rd one, fly by night. I bought this blender from a fly by night online store, but it broke within 2 days. Fly by night is a term to describe something which is not trusty. Number 4, as different as night and day. My brother and I are as different as night and day. I'm very organized and he's very messy. As different as night and day means they're completely different, even opposites. Number 5, we have as plain as day. All evidence points to him. He's guilty. As plain as day. As plain as day, it means it's very obvious. Number 6, day in, day out. By the way, my friend is unemployed. He does nothing but watches TV day in, day out. Day in, day out, to do something every day. The same thing every day. And we have number 7, make my day. It made my day. It made my day when my teacher said my English had improved a lot. It made my day, it means it made me happy for the whole day. And the last one, has seen better days. I've had this car for the past 15 years. It has seen better days. If something has seen better days, it means it's now old and it's not in good condition. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and YouTube. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.